Thank you. we have two different stations running this net. Hearing WA1WK running the net, and I have KB3ONZ running the net. He's running the net. WB1WK Aries, and control, whatever he is, he's running right over the top of you, Tom. So I was just curious, also, could you tell me how the audio and signal sounds on there? I'm on emergency power. I'm getting ready for the hurricane. Will hit me Monday morning, KF4R, back in head control. WA1WK station coming in at about the same signal strength as you. He's an S9 here on me, and you're an S9 to sometimes get over top of him. All right, Roger. WA1WK, this is KF4R. Are you copy me? Tom, who is supposed to be the net control here on this hurricane at the present time, wants you to give him a phone call. He's going to give me his phone number and I'll pass it to you. Can you stand by, Roger? All right, Tom, go ahead and give me his number. All right, I copy area code 302-383-3540, QSL? All right, WA1WK, did you copy that number? Negative. Area code 302-383-3540, QSL? I appreciate it. Thank you much. And this is KS4R, in fact, Tom, KB3ONZ. Thank you much for the radio check and let me hang in here. I'm just getting myself ready for Monday. I have a net that I have to run on Monday, so I'm on emergency power right now. KS4R will be clear. WA1WK, inbound. KB3ONZ, WA1WK says he tried to call you, but it didn't go through. Your voicemail box is full of KF4Rs. I'll try to pass the number one more time also. All right, WA1WK, the number was 302. That's 302 383-3540. 3540. If you don't make contact with him on the phone, he requested you stand down. He says they do not need your service at this time, and he is the net control for the net. Roger. Okay, Tom, he's going to give you a call. He did have one of the digits incorrect. KB3ONZ, net control, KF4ROV, all been clear in QRT.
drop a hotel info with you, 554 Hotel. Yes, sir. My time, when was the last time the advisory was written? Roger, just give me a second and I will pick it up. Come on, I'll take the further down. Let me get the preamble. afternoon. This is Chief Fox Tower Hotel for the Hurricane Watch Set. This is a directed net. All Americans in St. Martin and St. Martin, please register our travel decimal station decimal gov. Click on the Irma and go to passport. Let them know who and where you are so they can account for you and help you get home. Let's see Fox Drive for the hotel out.
And that's it.
tropical storm warning is in effect for Haiti and from Baton Rouge, all things that come into Port au Prince. Cuban provinces of Guantanamo, Lafayette, and Las Pinas. The storm surge block means that there is a possibility of life threatening inundations from rising water moving inland from the coastline. In addition, the indicated location during the next 48 hours. For a depiction of the areas at risk, please see the National Weather Service storm surge watch storm warning graphic available at hurricane.com. The hurricane watch means the hurricane conditions are possible within the watch area. The watch is typically issued 48 hours before the anticipated first occurrence of tropical storm force wind. Conditions that make outside preparation difficult today. Tropical storm warning means the tropical storm conditions are expected somewhere within the warning area. Interest elsewhere in Cuba and Florida should monitor the progress of Irma. The storm information specific to your area in the United States, including possible inland watches and warnings, please monitor product issues by the local National Weather Service forecast office. For strong information specific to your area outside the United States, please monitor products issued as by the National Meteorological Service. National Weather Service Forecast Office. The combination of life-threatening storm surge and large breaking waves will raise water levels above normal tide levels by the following amounts within the hurricane warning area near and to the north of the center of Irma. Near the coast, the surge will be accompanied by larger destructive waves. Surf St. Seiko Island, 16 to 20 feet. Southeastern and center Bahamas, 15 to 20 feet. Northwestern Bahamas, 5 to 10 feet. Northern coast of the Dominican Republic, 3 to 5 feet. Northern coast of Haiti and the Gulf of Guinea, 1 to 2 feet. Northern coast of Cuba in the warning area, 5 to 10 feet.
Delta 4 again, please.
Kilo Delta 4 Charlie Delta Lima Maritime Mobile Virgin Island region. Do you have any traffic or anything to report, sir? Is anyone else copying Gino Delta 4, Charlie Delta Lima? WHQAS, if you can copy him, go ahead and pick him up. He's in and out here. Fort Peck out to 0 Foxtrot 4 Hotel. Roger. Would you like to take that Kilo Delta 4 on Charlie Delta Lincoln Station off to another place to see if you can work out his phone pad? 2-2, hear me? Roger. How is your copy on? Roger, let me see if I can get you back up on frequency. Kilo Delta 4, Charlie Delta Lima. Kilo Delta 4, Charlie Delta Lima. Any copy on Whiskey Foxtrot 4, Hotel? Thank you very much for the flyby-night. We have an operator on board that may be able to help you with your requested phone pad. I'm going to turn it over to him, and you folks can work out another frequency to get to work it. Let's see. Kilo Foxtrot 4 Bravo Yankee, WM48. Hotel. The Hurricane Watch net. This is a directed net. All Americans in St. Martin and St. Martin, please register on travel.state.gov. Click on Irma, go to Task Force, let them know where and who you are so they can account for you and help get you home. Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel out. This is Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watch net. This is a directed net. The net is now calling from reporting stations from within the affected area of Hurricane Irma. Your call sign only. Over. Foxtrot 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watch net. The station set is now calling for station center within the affected area and have weather data for relay to the National Hurricane Center. Over. Foxtrot 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watch net. This is a directed net. Health and welfare traffic is being handled by the Saturn net on 14.265. megahertz operating daily from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. at Central Daylight Time. At 1500 Zulu through 2300 Zulu. It will be handling outbound traffic for the affected area only. Additional information regarding the health and welfare nets and information can be found on our web page. HotelWhiskeyNovember.org. Out. Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watch Net. This is a direct descent. The set is now calling the stations that are within an affected area and have weather data for relay to the National Hurricane Center. Over. Foxtrot 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watch Net. This is a direct descent. The net is not calling for reporting station to come within the affected area of Hurricane Irma. Your call sign only. Over. Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watch Net. This is a direct descent. To all amateur radio operators and shortwave listeners, the Hurricane Watch Net will remain in operation on 7.268 MHz until 7.30 a.m. Eastern Time, at which time we will resume our daytime operation on our primary frequency of 14.325 or for sideband. In the 28-meter amateur radio band. If conditions warrant operations on 7.268, we'll resume at the conclusion of the waterway net at approximately 8:30 a.m. Eastern Time. Should there be any change to this plan, we will announce it here as well as on our website. HotelWhiskeyNovember.org. Out. Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watch Net. This is a directed net. The net is now calling for reporting stations from within the affected area of Hurricane Irma. Your call sign only. Over. This is Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watch Net. This is a directed net. The set a knock-on for safety that are within the affected area and have weather data for relay to the National Hurricane Center. Over. For the hurricane to watch that, this is a direct event. Descend to South Island for stations that are within the affected area and have weather data for relay to the National Hurricane Center. Over. For the hurricane watch net, this is a directed net. The net is now calling for reporting stations from within the affected area of Hurricane Irma. Your call sign, over. November Zulu with the Foxtrot 4 Hotel. Roger, I have you about a 5 over 5 times, sir. Over. Roger, sir. Thank you very much. WM4H out. Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watch Net. This is a directed net. The net is now calling for stations that are within the affected area and have weather data for relay to the National Hurricane Center. Over. For relay to the National Hurricane Center. Over. is Whiskey Foxtrot Four Hotel for the Hurricane Watch. Send us out calling for stations that are within the affected area and have weather data for relay to the Hurricane Watch. Our National Hurricane Center, over. Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watchman. This is a directed net. This set is our calling for a reporting station from within the affected area of Hurricane Irma. Your call sign only. Over. Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watch. It's in the South Palm Station Center within the affected area and have weather data for relay to the National Hurricane Center. Over. this is... Suffix again, please. Delta John X-ray. Kilo Charlie 4, Delta question mark X-ray. Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel, sir. Charlie 4 Delta Golf X-ray, you're requesting info for which storm, sir? Which storm? You requested the website for HW information, sir? Sir, this is the Foxtrot Hotel. Does anyone have a copy of this station? He's requesting a website for some information. What information do you want, sir? I'm sorry, sir. I'm hearing you better, but I'm still a bit confused. You're looking for information on a website for, for the people for the island, okay, I think I finally woke up, but you have to, I thank you for forgiveness. You talking about the website for all Americans in St. Martin and St. Martin? Roger, sir, the website is travel.state.gov. Click on Irma. Go to Task Force. Travel.state.gov. Yes, sir, I'm sorry. Thank you very much, sir. Kilo Charlie 4 Delta Golf Fox X-ray, Whiskey Fox Charlie 4 Hotel. I hope. is Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watch Med. This is a directed net. We just received an update for Bulletin. Hurricane Jose Advisory Number 11, National Weather Service, National Hurricane Center, Miami, Florida, 11 p.m. Atlantic Standard Time. Category 3 Hurricane Jose maintains its strength. Location 15.6 north, 53.9 west, about 635 miles east-southeast of northern Leeward Island. Maximum sustained winds are 120 miles per hour, 120 miles per hour. Present movement is west, or 280 degrees at 10 miles, 18 miles per hour. Minimum center pressure is 966 millibars, 28.53 inches. Changing with this advisory. The government of Antigua has issued a tropical storm warning for Antigua, Barbuda, and Anguilla. Summary of Washington warning is in effect. Hurricane Watch is in effect for Antigua, Barbuda, and Anguilla, St. Martin, and St. Martin. Storm warning is in effect for Antigua, Barbuda, and Anguilla. The tropical storm watch is in effect for Montserrat, St. Kitts and Nevis, Saba, and St. Eustia. The hurricane watch means the hurricane conditions are possible within the watch area. The watch typically is within 48 hours before the anticipated first occurrence of the tropical storm force wind. Conditions that make outside preparations difficult or dangerous. The tropical storm warning means the tropical storm conditions are expected somewhere within the warning area within 36 hours. Tropical storm watch means the tropical storm conditions are possible within the watch area, generally within 48 hours. For storm information specific to your area, please monitor product issued by your National Meteorological Service. Discussion in 48-hour outlook. At 11 p.m. Atlantic Standard Time, the eye of Hurricane Jose was located near latitude 15.6 north, longitude 53.9 west. Jose is moving towards the west near 1.8 miles per hour. A slower west-northward motion is expected during the next couple of days. On the forecast track, Jose is expected to be the northern Leeward Islands on Saturday. Options to stay winds remain near 120 miles per hour with higher gusts. Jose is a Category 3 hurricane on the Saffir-Simpson hurricane wind tail. Slight strengthening if possible during the next day or so. Hurricane north winds extend up to 35 miles from the center, and tropical storm force winds extend outward to 150 miles. The estimated minimum pressure is 966 millibars, 28.53 inches. Active advisory. Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel. And sir, you have an excellent signal in the Florida well, at least 15 over. Nice and clear and good audio. Are you ready to take the range back, sir? November 8th, Bravo Hotel Lima, Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel out. Bravo Hotel, Info Whiskey, Fox Passport Hotel. Negative, sir, and I was watching chat, but I'm focused on the, they were just giving out the weather for our area. Looks like Saturday by 5 all the way to Monday. And the eye should be, according to what I'm seeing here, about 20, 25 miles west of me. So, she'd be coming through, she'd be a Cat 3, probably dropping to a 2 around us.
now, please.
If you repeat the island name, I'm trying to send a message and I didn't get them written down real quick, K5, as they are. Copy that. Could you give me, if it's St. Martin's and was there another island name? Thank you.
Fox 5, Whiskey Delta Juliet, Whiskey Fox 5, 400 Delta. David, would you like me to make some calls? Roger, sir, will do. This is Whiskey Fox 5, 400 Delta, Hurricane Watchnet. Sure, I jump in with you, but I've missed your message. Sorry, there, David. I will make a call. This is Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watchnet. Is there any emergency or priority traffic for the net? Over. This is Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel. Is there any emergency or priority traffic to the net? Over. This is Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watch Net. This is Angela. Set is now falling for station center within the affected area and have weather data for relay to the National Hurricane Center. Over. This is Whiskey Fox 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watch Test. Set is now calling for station within the affected area and have weather data for a relay to the National Hurricane Center. Over. Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watch Net, and this is a directed net. The net is now coming for reporting stations from the Virginia affected area of Hurricane Irma. This all time only. Over. Kilowatt India 4 is Zulu Oscar Charlie. Kilowatt India 4 is Zulu Oscar Charlie. Whiskey Fox Charge 4 Hotel. Any copy? Could you pretty fast be a signal report? Just checking my propagation. Whoa, I guess it's making the trip then, sir. You're about 10 over 9. 10 over 9. I understand you're in Sarasota or Englewood. I'm sorry, sir. I doubled with you. Thank you very much for the flowers. You're about 10 over 9 into Cocoa, Florida. And I believe you're in Inglewood, Florida. Over. Thank you very much for the information. Rory wanted me to see if I could hear you, and I hear you just fine. But, thank you for coming back and thank you to the propagation check. PWGA 40 Oscar Charlie, Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel. Out. Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel for the Hurricane Watch Net. This is a directed net. If center southbound for stations in order to affect the area and have weather guidance to relay to the National Hurricane Center. Over. Area of Hurricane Irma or Jose. Your call sign only, over. Kilo Foxtrot 5, Whiskey Delta Juliet, at the Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel, over. If you're ready to read the advisories, or I'll turn it back to you. He's got control, WF48. letting y'all know that I'm going to have to sign off for you. watch that with the 4 Alpha Oscar November. I missed you pretty much. Whiskey 4 Delta Oscar November. Whiskey Foxtrot 4 Hotel. Go ahead, sir. However, that's being handled by the Saturn Index, S-A-T-E-R-S-T-R-E-C-O-R-E-N-O-V-E-M-B-E-R, and they're on 14.265, 14.265 megahertz. They operate from 9 o'clock Central Daylight Time, 1500 AM, Central Daylight Time, 2300 AM. They handle it from currently the only thing in downtown traffic from the affected area. Additional information regarding health and welfare nets and information can be found on our webpage, on our website homepage at Hotel Whiskey November, that's hwn.org. Over. All right, sir, what's your location? What's the location? Is for? Did you say South Carolina or North Carolina, sir? All right, John, thank you very much, and good luck, sir. Whiskey 4 Delta Oscar November, Whiskey Delta 4 Hotel. My pleasure, sir. I'm good nervous at WS4HF.